Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this session, I'm going to explain you one of the important sum from the median. So this is exercise 14.3, second sum. If the median of 60 observations given below is 28.5, find the values of x and y. They have given us the class intervals and frequency along with the median. That means no need of finding the median in this case. We have to find the missing alphabets, that is x and y. Okay, so they also mentioned here that these are 60 observations. That means the addition of frequency is 60, or n is equals to 60. So let us do the sum. So friends, I have copied the same sum over here vertically. For finding the median, it is very important to find the cumulative frequency. So let us first do that. So first, the first one will be written as it is as frequency, that is 5. And from second one, we will be adding, that is 5 plus x. And next, 5 plus x plus 20, that is 25 plus x. The next one is 25 plus 15 plus x, that will be equal to 40 plus x. And the next one is 40 plus x plus y. Last one will be 40 plus x plus y plus 5, which will be equal to 45 plus x plus y. So in this way, we have to find the cumulative frequency of the given data. In the question itself, they have mentioned the number of observations, right? That is addition of frequency, which is equals to 60. So n by 2 will be equal to 60 by 2, which is equals to 30. Every time we will be choosing the median class based on n by 2. But in this case, we have another method of finding the median class. So already they have given us the median. So median already is given, that is 28.5. So this matters for finding the median class, that is, where will this 28.5 lie in the class intervals? In which class intervals does this 28.5 lie? That will be chosen as our median class. So if you observe, 28.5 is between of 20 to 30, right? So this will be our median class. So we are having two methods of choosing the median class. When the median is given already, we have to choose this method. And when the median is not given, then you have to go to the other method, that is the just greater value of n by 2 from cumulative frequency. Okay, so right now this is our median class. So from here we will be getting the values of the formula, that is median is equals to L plus n by 2 minus cf by f into h. Okay, so L is the lower boundary of median class. So lower boundary of the median class is 20. So our L is equals to 20. Next, n by 2 we already got, that is 30. So n by 2 is equals to 30. The next one is cf. Cf is the cumulative frequency of the preceding median class. Cumulative frequency of preceding median class. So the value is 5 plus x. Okay, the last one is, no, we have to find f also. So the next one is frequency of median class, which is equals to 20. Okay, the last one is the h. H is nothing but the class size, that is the difference between the class intervals. So class size will be equal to 10. 30 minus 20 is 10. So we have to substitute all these values into the formula and equate it with the median given. Okay, so median already it is given, that is 28.5. It will be equal to L. L is nothing but the lower boundary of the median class, which is equal to 20 plus N by 2 is 30 minus CF is 5 plus X. So we have to put this in a bracket. Okay, so don't forget to do that or else the whole sum will be wrong. And by F, that is 20 into H. H is the class size, which is equal to 10. Now 28.5 is equals to 20 plus, now the symbols get changed, so we can also cancel here, that is 10 ones are 10 twos are. Okay, so 30 minus 5 plus minus minus x by 2. Okay, so now 28.5, this plus 20 comes here, it becomes minus 20 is equals to 30 minus 5 is 25. 25 minus x by 2. So 28.5 minus 20 is 8.5, which will be equal to 25 minus x. So this by 2 can come here, it will become into 2. Okay, so 8.5 into 2 will be 17 is equals to 25 minus x. Okay, so 17, when plus x plus 25 comes here, it will become minus 25 is equals to minus x. So on subtracting, that is 17 minus 25, you will get the answer as minus 8 is equals to minus x. Okay, so minus minus get cancelled, therefore our x is equals to 8. Now we got the value of x, but still we have to find the value of y. So how to find that is, here if you observe that in the first one, 45 plus x plus y will be equal to 60, right? So that is the addition of frequency will be equal to the final number of cumulative frequency. So that we will be applying over here. So we will be equating it, that is 60 is equals to 45 plus x plus y. Now x plus y is equals to 60. When plus 45 goes this side, it becomes minus 45. So x plus y will be equal to 15. Okay, so this will be equation 1. Now we got the value of x, that is 8. So on substituting, we can get the value of y as well. So x is already 8 plus y is equals to 15. Now y is equals to 15 minus 8. Therefore, y will be equal to 7. Okay, so here we got both the values of x and y. So we have to write it as, therefore, the y value is equals to 7 and x is equals to 8. So in this way, when the median is given, we have to find the actual values of the alphabets x and y. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get the latest updates and share it with your friends. Please like it. Thank you.